In key sectors such as health, education and technology. Its impact extends beyond urban centers. It reaches the remote and far-flung areas of Pakistan, bringing development, prosperity and hope to our people. We must continue to prioritize inclusive and sustainable growth, ensuring that no region is left behind. Our partnership with China goes beyond infrastructure and economic projects. It is rooted in shared values, mutual respect, and commitment to global peace and stability. As we review the progress of CPAC, let us also envision the future where our two nations collaborate on regional and global challenges. Pakistan and China stand shoulder to shoulder in promoting peace, stability, and development in our region. Together, we can address common challenges, foster dialogue, and build bridges of understanding. CPAC's expansion into its second phase presents an opportunity to integrate environmental sustainability into our development agenda. Let us work together to protect our planet, to ensure a green and resilient future. Beyond infrastructure, it is our people too who form the bedrock of a relationship. Let us encourage culture exchanges, educational partnerships, and tourism to deepen our understanding and friendship. In the spirit of cooperation and friendship, I extend my gratitude to Chinese counterpart for this unwavering support. Let this third JCM be a milestone, a testament to our shared commitment to progress, prosperity, and a Pakistan-China community of shared future in this new era. To have contributed to this great and unique friendship during my tenure as Prime Minister of Pakistan from Pakistan People's Party. During the visit of Prime Minister Vanjabau, I said on the floor of the House, Pakistan-China friendship is higher than mountains, deeper than oceans, sweeter than honey, and stronger than steel. Long live Pak-China friendship. Thank you very much.